Dr. Mark Changizi with your Veno Optics Science Moment. Today I'm going to talk about the structure of your hand and its grip. One of the things you may have noticed about your hand is that each of these bone regions gets progressively longer, longer, and longer. And that's what you need to have a spiral, which is what your hands need to have when they grip. But on the inside, it's quite different. You have this region here, and that's about the same length as this region here, which is the same length as this region here. In fact, this region here, for example, doesn't correspond to the end of the bone. It actually stops partway. And in fact, you have this other pad region, which sort of straddles both sides of the knuckle. So you end up with four regions inside that are about the same, and three regions outside, which keep getting bigger and bigger. Why is that? Well, the reason that you want them to be the same on the inside is so that when you grip, you end up with a nice situation like this, where they all are meeting at a point. And that's your Veno Optics Science Moment.